Problem number 1. Find the HCF and LCM of 12 and 18 by the prime factorization method. First, write the given numbers as product of prime factors. Here, 12 can be write as product of 3 and 4. 3 is a prime number, so it cannot be factorized further. And 4 can be write as the product of 2 and 2. 18 can be write as product of 3 and 6. 3 is a prime number, and 6 can be write as the product of 2 and 3. Now, write 12 as a product of prime numbers. That means 12 is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. That is equal to 2 to the power 2 is multiplied by 3 to the power 1. Similarly, 18 can be factorized as 2 is multiplied by 3 is multiplied by 3. That is equal to 2 to the power 1 is multiplied by 3 to the power 2. Now, we can able to find out HCF and LCM, the product of smallest powers of common prime factors will be known as HCF. So, HCF of 12, 18 is equal to, here 2 and 3 are common prime factors. 2 to the power 1 and 3 to the power 1 are common prime factors which have smallest powers. By multiplying it, we will get HCF. So, HCF of 12, 18 is equal to 2 to the power 1 is multiplied by 3 to the power 1. That is equal to 6. The product of greatest powers of each prime factors is known as LCM. 2 square and 3 square are the greatest powers of the prime numbers 2 and 3. LCM of 12 and 18 is equal to product of greatest powers. That means 2 square is multiplied by 3 square. That is equal to 2 2s are 4 is multiplied by 3 3s are 9. That is equal to 4 9s are 36. So, LCM of 12 and 18 is equal to 36. Problem number 2. Find the HCF and LCM of 120 and 90 by using prime factorization method. The given numbers are 120 and 90. First, we have to write the given numbers as product of prime numbers. So, 120 can be write as 10 12s are, and 10 can be write as 2 5s. 2 and 5 are prime numbers. 12 can be write as 3 4s, and 4 can be write as 2 2s. Similarly, 90 can be write as 10 9s are, and 10 can be write as 2 5s are, and 9 can be write as 3 3s are. 120 can be write as 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 3 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 2 to the power 3 is multiplied by 3 to the power 1 is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. Similarly, 90 can be write as 2 is multiplied by 3 is multiplied by 3 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 2 to the power 1. 3 to the power 2, that means 3 square, is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. The product of smallest powers of common prime factors is known as HCF. Here, 2, 3 and 5 are the common prime factors of 120 and 90, and their smallest powers are 2 to the power 1, 3 to the power 1 and 5 to the power 1. So HCF of 120 and 90 is equal to 2 to the power 1 is multiplied by 3 to the power 1 is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. That is equal to 2 3 jar 6 is multiplied by 5, 6 5 jar 30. The product of greatest powers of each prime factors is known as LCM. 2, 3 and 5 are the prime factors and their greatest powers are 2 cube, 3 square and 5 to the power 1. So LCM of 120 and 90 is equal to 2 cube is multiplied by 3 square is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. After simplification, we will get 360. So LCM of 120 and 90 is equal to 360. Problem number 3. Lalita says that HCF and LCM of the numbers 80 and 60 are 20 and 120 respectively. Do you agree with it? Before going to tell our opinion about this problem, first we have to find out the HCF and LCM of the numbers 80 and 60. The given numbers are 80 and 60. 80 can be factorized as 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 2 to the power 4 is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. And 60 can be factorized as 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 3 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 2 to the power 2. That means 2 square is multiplied by 3 to the power 1 is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. Here 2 and 5 are common prime factors. The product of smallest powers of common prime factors is known as HCF. Here 2 square and 5 to the power 1 are the smallest powers of common prime factors 2 and 5. So HCF of 80 and 60 is equal to 2 square is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. That is equal to 2 2s are 4 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 20. The product of greatest powers of each prime factors is known as LCM. Here 2 to the power 4, 3 to the power 1, 5 to the power 1 are the greatest powers of prime factors 2, 3 and 5. LCM of 80 and 60 is equal to product of greatest powers of each prime factors. That is equal to 2 to the power 4 is multiplied by 3 to the power 1 is multiplied by 5 to the power 1. After simplification, we will get 48 is multiplied by 5. That is equal to 240. According to Lalita, HCF and LCM are 20 and 120. I am agreed with the answer said by Lalita for HCF, which is correct one. But I am disagreed with the answer said by Lalita for LCM, which is not correct. Problem number 4. Express 3825 as product of prime factors. solution. In this problem, we have to factorize the given number 3825 as product of prime factors. First, 3825 can be write as the product of 5 and 765. Again, 765 can be write as the product of 5 and 153. Again, 153 can be write as the product of 17 and 9. And finally, 9 can be write as the product of 3 and 3. Finally, 3825 can be factorized as 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 17. That is equal to 3 square multiplied by 5 square is multiplied by 17. Problem number 5, express 2020 as a product of prime factors. Solution. In this problem, we have to factorize 2020 as product of prime factors. 2020 can be write as the product of 4 and 505. Again, 4 can be write as the product of 2 and 2. 505 can be write as the product of 5 and 101. Finally, 2020 can be factorized as 2 is multiplied by 2 is multiplied by 5 is multiplied by 101. That is equal to 2 square is multiplied by 5 is multiplied by 101.